Hello guys and welcome back to MathTech channel. Today we are going to be learning how to fix from validation failed Instagram problem. If you are encountering an email or phone number validation failed issue on Instagram, it may be due to various reasons such as incorrect login credential, network issue, or problem with your Instagram account. Here is a step-by-step guide to help you troubleshoot and resolve the issue. Check login credential. Ensure that you are entering the correct email address or phone number associated with your Instagram account. Double-check the password to make sure it is entered correctly. Verify internet connection. Make sure you have a stable and active internet connection on your phone. Try accessing other websites or apps to verify your network connection. After that, update Instagram app. For that, open the Google Play Store and search for Instagram. If any update option is available, tap on update option. Ensure that you are using the latest version of the Instagram app. Outdated version may have bugs that could cause validation issue. Restart the app, close the Instagram app completely and then reopen it. This can sometimes resolve minor glitches. Check for app permission. Ensure that Instagram has the necessary permission to access your phone feature. Go to your phone setting, scroll down, tap on apps. After that, tap on manage apps, scroll down and tap on Instagram. In app info of Instagram, you can see here app permission. Tap on it and check app permission. Wait and try again. Sometimes issue can be temporary if you have recently changed your password or made other changes to your account. Wait for a while and then try logging in again. That's it guys. I hope this video was helpful for you. Please like and subscribe the channel and also don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.